Hello friends, welcome to Ideas TV. In this video, I will show you how to make an automatic 12-volt DC battery charger with overcharge protection and real-time voltage display. This video is sponsored by WellPCB.com. They are the one of the best PCB manufacturer in China with excellent customer support and high-quality PCBs. They support online orders, so I ordered my PCBs for this project from their website. You can find the link of their website in the video description. So finally, in few days, I received my PCBs from the WellPCB. Now let me quickly unwrap the package and show you my new printed circuit boards. As you can see, the PCB fabrication quality is excellent as always. And the PCB looks great in white and black silk layer. These are all the components that you will need to assemble the circuit of this charger. Now I am soldering all the components to the printed circuit board according to the labeling on PCB. So our circuit is now ready. Now let me show you how it looks like. For calibrating the auto cutoff function or overcharge protection system, set your power supply to 14V. And connect that 14V power supply to the 12V AC input of the circuit. Now slowly rotate the variable resistor with the help of a screwdriver until the red LED turns on. For understanding the circuit, suppose this bulb is a battery. Now when we increase the voltage and when the voltage just reaches or cross the 14V, then the circuit automatically cut off the supply of bulb or battery and indicates that the battery is fully charged. Now I am connecting the 12V AC step-down transformer to the circuit board. Make sure you are connecting the transformer to the AC input of the circuit. Here you will need a pair of crocodile clips with cable. Connect the crocodile clip to the 12V DC output of the circuit. Now connect the jumper wires with digital voltmeter. And connect the jumper wires from digital voltmeter to the circuit board as instructed on PCB. Our automatic 12V DC battery charger is now ready. For the testing, here I am using my 12V lead acid battery. When you connect the battery, the voltmeter will show you the real-time voltage status of the battery. And the circuit will automatically cut off the supply to the battery when the voltage reaches to 14V as we calibrated. I hope this project will be useful for you. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe Ideas TV.